forward with this budget, that we should not pass things that we can't pay for. I voted against the budget 2 weeks ago, for some reasons. I represent a community that for every $3 we send to a government, we get it all back. And this budget will lose another $5 million government share. But I think the elephant in the room, where you can start out with this budget, is that we had $4 million in income tax cuts that passed last year. There's no way to pay for them. We passed these cuts and delayed the implementation for a year, and then when a year went by, it was time to come up with the revenue to pay for these cuts. The money wasn't there. We started out with $250 million deficit that we had to find a way to fill in order to have a balanced budget. Just imagine, this was these cuts were passed by $1,000 really wanted to cut the income tax, and it's a great idea to cut the income tax and give a little back to our district and say we passed the largest tax cut in the industry. Sounds great. Except there wasn't a way to pay for it. And I guess I would just sort of throw up the analogy of colleagues on the other side of the aisle that passed a plan that called for $400 million in new spending and new services, but delayed that by 1 year. Then a year goes by and there's no money to pay for it. Then they fall out of the sand and say, well, we're not willing to touch those services. We have to find a way to pay for them. We're not willing to renegotiate that. What kind of dilemma would we be in? Very similar situation from the dilemma we started out with this budget. And so now we have to raise sales taxes, raise yields and lodging taxes, all kinds of things that don't make any sense to a lot of us to do with the way our economy is. You know, we're in a really tough spot right now, Mr. Speaker. We don't have a lot of time left to negotiate the budget. Nobody wants to see a state shut down. A lot of work went into developing the budget. We don't have a lot of options. And unfortunately, we passed something that we had no way to pay for, and now we're in this bond.